So far, so good. That's good.
Are you?
Let me know in a month. Because things happen slowly.
Oh, I see. Yeah, yeah. Anyway. Why do you have one?
We're just doing a live in 30 seconds.
And then we're kind of in Helene's
father.
You guys are just like.
Claremont's got it.
Three of a woman whose liver basically right?
Oh, thank you. You did.
Thank you for spending that time with us today.
So when can we get you to come on the road with us?
On the road?
Keep doing those introductions.
You know what? Let us know.
April 6th, we're doing a big. We're handing awards to 100 students that carried the torch across Canada. This is going to be our main speaker.
Cool.
So it's going to be a very youth oriented. Cool. We're going to try and get MTV involved.
And definitely let us know.
Okay.
Maybe there's some way when we can be involved as well.
Okay,
so thank you for making the extra effort to come see us.
Oh, no, it was really good. No problem.
It worked out really well.
Yeah,
and
it did.
Best of luck to you.
Thank you.
And thank you.
Okay, Rena.
Circus.
Pardon me?
Three ring circus.
Oh, this is nothing.
Oh, I know.
Just have to follow up with Kevin and make sure that he's received everything.
Fall down the hill.
Careful.
I think we're good.
All right. Thanks, honey. Who is that?
There with CBC.
Stations.
No.
Why everybody will be seeing this?
Oh, George has. Okay. Okay, no problem, you guys.
There's still one there, but I can't get it off. Or a couple of them there. I can't get it off.
It was a rough shave this morning.
Yeah.
Get rid of that beastie look.
Yeah, no kidding.
My toes are sturdy.
My toes are sturdy.
My toes are sturdy.
Boy, that brings back memories.
Still record or not?
Yeah.
Stop recording?
Yeah, we're okay now. Good, thanks.